Good evening, my name is Beverly Clearwater, and this is your evening Poke News. Missing children, a secret society, and perilous Pokemon moves being used on humans. Our own Milo Tick has the story. Milo?
The past 72 hours for the parents in Hop 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 Town Kanto have been a nightmare.
It's so sad. I don't know where he went. I wish he'd come home.
One by one, the children of Hop 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 Town have gone missing. Whilst parents worried for their children, Pokemon trainers worried for their companions.
My Pikachu fell asleep and he wouldn't wake up!
Officer Jenny and her crack team of investigators, consisting of three children, began looking into psychic sleep waves, which led to an alarming discovery. A secret society of social elite that like to use Pokemon for a good snore, not to be confused for the secret society of Pokemon users known as the Elite Four.
Yes, we found that with our busy schedules, we cannot sleep, and also, we get the benefit of having the weekly orgies.
It seemed hypno-psychic waves affected children differently than it affected adults. One brave girl offered herself as an experiment to find out what had happened to the lost kids.
I'll tell you what I told those cops! It was the single greatest moment ever! I wish I never had gotten to come back! Oh, I wanna go back! I wanna go back! I wanna go back! I was tripping balls, y'all!
What the investigators soon discovered shocked and appalled them.
Warning! The following video contains extremely graphic and disturbing images which may offend some viewers. Discretion is strongly advised.
Members of the Socialite Club deduced that if Hypno's waves were the cause of the problem, Drowsy's waves might be the solution. Their deductions proved correct. Immediately, the children showed their relief.
I should be working on becoming a Pokemon trainer.
I want to be a fireman.
And I'm going to be a doctor.
Let's go on.
As did the Pokemon that were revived immediately after.
I should be working on becoming a Pokemon trainer.
I want to be a fireman.
And I'm going to be a doctor.
The citizens of Hop 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 Town have found themselves lucky to have their children return to them and their Pokemon return to good health. But let this serve as a cautionary tale for those who might use Pokemon for dastardly purposes. Young man, have you learned anything from this?
Yeah! Tripping balls with Pokemon is not cool!
Wow, what an informative and esoteric news report. I wonder what it was like for those poor children out alone in the woods, thinking they're Pokemon. How scary. Go, Musharna! Musharna, do you think it was tough for them? Yeah. I think I'd like to know what they felt. What do you mean, no? Okay, but I'm your Pokemon trainer. We're gonna do what I wanna do. Musharna, you psychic!
It's like the Pokemon are real.
got to be a master reserve in 1999.
Do you do the things you do? Share with me your secrets deep inside. What kind of Pokemon are you? Are you loyal through and through? And do you have a heart that's true? What kind of Pokemon are you? Keep on training so you're stronger and faster. Just can't stop till your power amounts to that. What is this? I gotta catch 'em all. Get 'em in my Pokeball. What kind of Pokemon are you?
Yeah. Come on.
Yeah.
Normal type like Jigglypuff against the ghostly gang. Yeah!
Who's your baby?
Oh god, turn off the camera. Things are getting real. Oh no, I'm going back. See ya.